Hello, everyone. This is Pawn 71, aka BA Lvivska, _ Lvivska. We're gonna be watching another replay. This time I'm going to be Arbor, I believe. Just gonna get the right person here. At first, I wanna show where everyone is. So this is going to be my main, Rings of Aldun. So it's not actually Arbor. I call it Arbor because there are trees and Ents in there. But it's not Arbor. Get Glental. I hate Glental, so I'm not even gonna consider that one. Corrupted Forest. I don't like this placement right here. It's good to get that first item right here that he's going to drop, Shadow Song. But I do not fuck with this place. I don't like it. But yeah, at first I go solo. I'm getting Ents and Druid of the Talon. Meanwhile, we have this free-for-all for the Lightning Lizard item. Let's see who gets it. Looks like Yellow got the bracers. That's pretty funny. Well, it looks like Yellow and Purple are together, so that makes sense. Meanwhile, I'm just sitting here getting my things together. Hopefully I'm gonna go for the Ancient Wendigo, but you don't know. I don't know. I don't think I go for that. Actually, I might be going for that. Yeah, I think I get the rejuvenation thing. Restoration. Whatever it's called. Let's see what he's dropping. This guy just really kills everything. He got the Amulet of Spell Shield. That's nice. Red's gonna be moving into the Sludge Beast pit. Trying to take him out. Sludge Beast is also very overpowered. Unless you're Talon. When you're Talon, you can go for that guy. It doesn't matter. I put down a ward to minimize my death.
We're under attack.
Finally, he goes down. Essence of Restoration, that's what it's called. You want that. It's really good to have that. He's gonna mass Elder Wendigos. That's always fun. Finnegan. Oh, look at that. Oh, He just began creeping this one. This might drop Book of the Dead or Cloak of Flames. Either one. Either one's good too. It's nice. Yeah, he got the Cloak of Flames. That's good. 10 damage per second. Wait, it's 15 per second now? Nice. So it's 15 damage per second. Makes his hero not surroundable. Yeah, someone lagged out there. I'm going to be going for Vulcanus. Vulcanus? If you want to pronounce it that way. I have no healing wards. So, shit. That's not good. But it's okay, I have Ents. And they're 1300 health. Crazy. Fucking have 1300 health. They do a lot of damage to towers too. They have anti structure damage, or siege damage for people who know how to say siege. I go back because I want to take a better engagement so that I don't get screwed over by those towers. But Bav is gonna, or Elder PMX, I don't know. Dark Green is going to BM, and Orange is going to retort with his BMing. Lots of BMing in this game. We'll get used to it. See, if I grab these Ents to fight this Sludge Beast, whose armor is fucking structure, I would have done fine, just fine. In fact, I would have done a pretty damn good job against the Sludge Beast. Wanted to let the Ents have that surround so that they could just easily take out that tower and then get on with the base burning. Why is this guy just chilling? I don't know. I don't know why he's chilling. He's chilling, no killing. That's what he's doing. They shoot like purple magic stuff. I don't even know what that is. Goodbye, Vulcanus. Alright, let's see what else is happening here. There's gotta be something interesting. Ah, it seems like Orange and Light Blue, I'm guessing. Yeah. Seems like Orange and Light Blue are fighting. But at the same time, Dark Green is trying to take out Orange's stuff here. This is interesting to watch. Let's watch how good, you know, if Dark Green is right. That Bav sucks. I honestly don't give a damn about who, which clan you're in. I don't take that shit seriously. I just, you know, thought it would be, it was cool that I could join a clan, and I did, so I joined BA. Broken Alliance clan, and so why not? Of course, catapults outrange towers, so that's good. He's going to micro those towers. Very nice job. Going to bring in those troops in. And it looks like Bav isn't living up to what they said. At least Finnegan. But it's Bav and Ultimate. And I don't know why he's saying this in all, but he's saying it in all chat. Which is fun. Come on, Microlist, come on, man. I'm rooting for you here. Oh, he fucking holy lighted that. I didn't know you could holy light that. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Apparently you can holy light structures now. Oh, but they're considered heavy armor. Okay. I guess. Watch out for that hero, dude. You know how the troll lord likes to snipe heroes. God, that micro, though. Alright, he loses one catapult. Two catapults. Alright, now his hero is gonna get aimed. Now his hero has to retrieve. And he has the base. He has the base. That's it. Oh no, he blocked the... Oh no, he still got it. There's a lot of tryhardness in here. That's the point of the game. And so Orange is going to be sitting here with a lot of troops and siege tanks. But he's moving... He's moving to his allies base. Let's see what I'm up to.
Our town is under attack.
I'm getting attacked here. This guy feeds me. Some blade masters though, so it's nice. Yeah. I don't know if I took this out. I don't think I took it out. I thought it was already burned. I'm gonna be moving south though, and I'm gonna be checking if Sludge Beast is gone
or
not.
Our town is under attack.
Still more talking from Orange. Let's see what he's doing. Oh, he's reinforcing. That's nice. That's nice. That is the way to play. If you reinforce your army, you're good. You're good! I don't even know if this recording is going to come out well, because usually my, well, not usually, but half the time, my, looks like they're at war. Yeah, they're going to be. Half the time, my camera... Oh wow, he lost his fucking hero there. Wow. Really? Really, mate? You have heavy. Why the fuck are you running away? Oh, because Quillbores have normal. Normal does 100% the heavy, so I guess that makes sense. Yeah, so half the time my recordings, they have like that high-pitch chipmunk noise. That's kind of the reason why I haven't been able to upload as many videos as I potentially could have. Because I literally recorded an hour-long game, right? I recorded an hour-long game, and when I listened to it, I saw that my voice... was like this high pitch, very sloppy recorded. I don't know what the fuck it was, but it was like it kept getting cut out. You know, it had the skip to it. It had a skip to it, and I didn't know what the fuck to do. So I just delete all the fucking recordings that I have of me failing to record because of my fucking microphone next to my camera. Because I have like a attachable USB camera from Logitech. It's Logitech too. So they're like expensive as fuck. They have a reputation for really nicely working webcams. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. So this is a gamble, like even me casting this game, I don't even know if this is gonna be like uploaded. I tested before this, my microphone seemed to be working fine. I don't know if it'll feel like working fine this time, you know? So I'm just casting this and I don't even know if it's going to work. I'm gonna be taking out these towers first so that, you know, they don't have that 24/7 ability of killing my army. So I could just walk in and, you know, try to fuck this guy up. Because he's taking out River Run, it seems. And he is Shamania. Shamania, blin. But it seems like my guys counter his guys, so. But we'll see. How much do I feed him and how much does he feed me? For now, it seems like he's feeding me. Until he went for my range line here. I mean, that's pretty good control on him, but I don't like him for that. So I move my, after losing like half my range, I kind of move my range units up a little bit. As you can see, he feeds me more there. And yeah, I started using the rock throw from the Ents. I didn't know that they had the rock throw, so I was like, wow. These guys have 1300 health and they have rock throw? That's amazing. That was like the time of my life there when I found out that they had rock throw. And I'm going to be taking out these puny towers here because I know that I'm going to try to reinforce one day and they're going to fuck me over big time. So I kill them now and worry about them later. And not worry about them later, to be honest. Just take out that one last tower, come on. It's just one fucking tower. There's like 10,000 of you. Alright, so let's go check out what Dark Green is going to do. It looks like he's gonna go for the harass. Oh shit. It's okay, he has heavy armor. Never mind. This guy has light armor, while Dark Green has. Well, Purple has light armor. That's countered by Pierce, but Dark Green has heavy armor. And he has Siege. Now this takes only 70% from Siege. Who gets fed? Oh, okay. Looks like Dark Green gets fed more than Purple. Oh, bad position in there. Sorry, mate. Not gonna happen. Yeah, that's the only sensible thing to do. I mean, just charge at Purple. You can't do shit. Except that zombie's gonna divert the catapult's attention. That's not good either. That's not good either. Oh shit, Purple gets trapped. Purple, where are you going, man? You're just gonna get killed. Wow. Oh, purple. He gets saved by his ally, it seems. Damn, they're gonna, like, go to town on those catapults now. Shit. Open your own gates. Come on, quick. Get out of there. Oh, shit. Oh, that's it. Yeah, that knight's gonna go. Oh, no, never mind. It's too fast. Well, he got a level off of him. That's nice. Let's see what I'm up to. Alright, Purple. So you're moving out. Okay. Let's see what I'm up to. Oh, it looks like I'm gonna go for this joke right here. Yeah, he upgrades all his towers here to advanced towers. So I'm just like, okay, I guess I'll just walk around. It's okay. I could just walk around your base. Yeah, and then I'm like, shit, I'm getting attacked by these fire arrows. Yeah, he upgraded all his towers here to advanced watchtower. I'm just like, why, bro? Why would you do this to yourself? Yeah, you get one drive kill with it, but it still does not pay off. It still doesn't pay off to him. So I just think about... Oh my god. These towers are so annoying. Yeah, I see that he has a watchtower here and a watchtower here. The non-upgraded ones. And he can't do anything else. He wasted what? He wasted 250 gold. No, 225 gold. 150 for two, and then the third one's another 75. So, what are you doing? You could have easily gotten another shaman or wolf, maybe. Yeah, you could have easily gotten the wolf. Or the book, if you wanted to. His book is really good. It, like, enhances all the spells that he has. So, he doesn't see me, but I know where the hell he is, and he's camping here. He sees me when it's too late, basically. And then I use the rock throw ability. I also used my hero spell. She had a really nice position there. See that whole cone of units getting frozen, it's great. Yeah, it's not looking so good for Brown. This was a mistake what he did. He let my units move in, and so now I'll have a great opportunity to surround. To be honest, I don't even care about those advanced watchtowers, because I could just take out these watchtowers and destroy the rest of his base. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Yeah, he just runs out of people to defend. So it's not good for him. He leaves! So I have to change. And I had to fix my camera, so you might have heard a lot of static there. Apologize for that. And yeah, Brown is still trying to enforce even when he's out of the game. He realized it was too late, and so he feeds me. At this point, you shouldn't care about Micro because the guy is gone. He's not gonna get fed.
Cause he's gonna get fed, but he won't be able to use it because he's not in the game anymore.
You know, that sort of thing. And so I just take this base and use it for me money. I just love watching this process, it's so fun. And just go smash. And that's when I start upgrading like crazy. Swords level 2, ranged weapons level 2, iron plating level 3. That's the good part. Let's see what Dark Green is doing. Dark Green is taking out Purple's, base, while Purple's taking out Darkwing's base. That's nice. along with the help of
the knights. The Kanigats have marched south to buy a shrubbery.
You know, that sort of jazz. Oh, he's gonna get that eagle eye. Let's see if he gets it. He might. Oh no, he just cancels it. Alright, cool. Cool story, bruh. Cool story. Oh, and then I'm gonna go for this base. That's the same guy that I screwed over last time. So, I'm gonna be getting that. Burn. Oh, and look, his hero's here. That's another 50 gold, you could say. 40 something gold. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Life is good. Life is good. Life is good. As you can see, I don't waste my mana with the rock throw on anyone. 46 gold right there. That's nice. Again, not giving a hoot about my Ents dying because, you know, the guy already left. The only time you should care if someone is taking your units out is if the guy is inside, is still in the game. But as you can see, this guy isn't, so. Man, this goes down really quick. Whew. Damn. That's quick. Am I gonna research more? Come on. Research. I love going double forge. It gives me confidence that I'm gonna get more burns. Look at that. Wow. Dark green is really, who is he saying? He's saying well played to green. He's still 0-0? What? Wow.
All the town is under attack.
He says well played green. I bet you green didn't even do anything. He's just happy that he gets to harvest green's base.
Let's see what this situation's looking like.
I say it's looking real good for dark green. He has the siege. He has the range. Oh shit. Yeah, this is not gonna go well for purple. Or, oh my god, yellow. Yellow didn't get anything from that. Oh my god, yellow. Unless you're upgrading something. No, he's not even upgrading anything. He didn't even buy anything. Oh, he's getting this though. No problem. Yeah, he got that one. Alright. Alright. Looks like dark green got fed there real nicely. And that's good. I would hope that he got fed from that. Don't suicide your grunts. You fool. They don't even have heavy armor. But damn, those catapults. Shit. They do a lot. They do a lot of damage there. Oh yeah, it looks like the Wendigos scared me there.
Our warriors have engaged.
Man, just look at that engagement. Look at that perfect engagement for dark green. I see so much gold potential here, you know? That siege is going to tear the shit out of purple. He's not gonna make him shit his pants, he's gonna tear the shit out of his pants, you know? It's gonna be bad. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's death for purple right there. And he's independent too. Dark Green's independent, just like I was in that game. Who knows? Maybe we'll ally. I don't know. He really aims down that ward. That's nice. That's nice that he does that. He aims the wards down. Okay, he gets some range of his own. That's good. Yeah, make him go inside your base. Why the hell are you doing the hard work for him? Just make him go inside, yeah. Aim his hero though, that would be nice. With the towers. Oh shit, did you guys see that? All those digits popping up right there. Oh my god, he got fed so much. Get out of here, Spitterlisk. Get out of here. Oh, and then I'm gonna move south. Where is he going? He's not leaving. Gotta micro, you know? Gotta be a tryhard. You have to micro. If you want to be part of a clan, you have to be a tryhard, okay? That's the rule. You're not a tryhard? Can't be part of a clan. Can't be doing that shit, man. Gotta try hard. I'm gonna be going into an absolutely empty base, as you will see. And then another absolutely empty base. And then another absolutely empty base. Except this base has some units and, you know, a fucking building in it and a couple towers right there on the sides. See that? Six towers? Yeah, I'd say about six towers. About, not exactly six, but about six towers. let's look at what Light Blue is doing. Well, it looks like he's getting into a fight with Yellow. And what's Purple gonna do about it? Well, we don't know. Purple's just gonna... What the fuck is Purple doing? He's just sitting in his base. Oh no, he has some riflemen here. Alright, that's cool. Ah, Yellow's gonna go for that upgrade. No longer feeling safe in his own base. That sucks. Dark Green gets offered an alliance, but he says no solo, I'm sorry, to him.
We're under attack.
Oh, so I'm going to be going for this base now. That's nice. I'm gonna be throwing rocks at him right away. I'm not gonna be microing this guy away. Well, I will, but it's just too late. That's all. Going to be taking out those units first, because they're annoying as hell. I don't know who would not agree with me. Alright, let's see what's gonna happen here. It looks like my base is gonna get trucked by two teams. Oh no, it's the same team. Okay, so this one team, orange and light blue. And it also seems like orange has two mains. What the fuck?
Let's use... What the fuck? Okay. I'm just like... Okay, guys, I'm just gonna sing Kumbaya and research this book. I hope you guys don't mind. You know, I'm just trying to get this power of corruption. I could've gotten it. I think I cancel it. Yeah, I think I cancel it. I might have canceled it. I'm not sure. Yeah, it seems like yellow and purple are gonna screw over orange and light blue. See, I would've just told them to aim my base before purple and, you know, yellow gets it. Oh no, it seems like I do get this research. Nice. So I get the research. That's nice. And then I get aimed. And then there's still a battle going on here. Let's see who wins this battle. It seems like orange and light blue lost this one. Yellow and purple triumphed in this battle. Well, that's the end of that. Two wards! Two healing wards at the same place. Look at that. That's nice. My trees be moving. And I'm getting armor. Better armor for my troops. Troopa troops. Let's see what dark green is doing. Boom, boom, boom. Goodbye, tower. Goodbye, purple's main. You've been so good to purple. Orc Ravager is gonna be marching in there. Oh man, they look funny. Yeah. This isn't gonna be so good for purple. Unless yellow were to come around here, just rape him from behind. It's also a possible way. But it's okay, because it's gonna get aimed. But the cavalry just charges from the side. That, yeah, yeah. He does a good thing there. Dark green is doing a good thing. Just gonna tactically retreat. And bring up more catapults! Wow, that's... That's like the best scenario right there for him. Because he has that choke right there. Unless, yeah, the knight's around. But it looks like, seems like dark green is getting the best of him. Not sure. Yeah, dark green is not getting the best of him. Ugh. I think he just feeds him there. But he does seem to get a lot of feed. I don't understand. I don't get that, you know? Yeah, he feeds him, man. If that's not feed, I don't know what is. Alright, so cumulatively, the allies of purple and yellow, they get 100 gold less than dark green, which is weird. But whatever works for him, so I guess that works for him. What am I doing? I'm just chilling. Oh yeah, I'm also here. That's good. Orange is like, I just saw a blue fellow. Yeah, they do a lot of damage to my unarmored units. That's not good. So I just teleport. Oh shit, I walk into more faggots.
with frosty claws. I wonder what would happen if I actually, like, fought them here. Would I have won? I don't know. I don't think so. These are two people, anyways, so... Yeah, have my 20 gold. I don't give a damn. Wow. anyone want an ally? Ah, you see that twist? That plot twist, though. Dark green allies me. I look at his units. I'm like, alright, let's go. Let's go fuck these boys up. And so we have allied. Speed it up a bit.
We're under attack.
He says he's okay. Okay. So I'm gonna go here. Am I? No. Oh, I'm gonna go here. Apparently. Okay. Oh shit. We gotta manage this better. Yeah, my hero dies for the first time. So... it is what it is. It seems like he's getting a lot of feed. I don't know. Yeah, we got this in the bag. I take out the towers, and I think I just move out from then on. I might be. I don't know. Red's 200. I'm like, what? What do you mean? Blue, not red. Then you were up. Yeah. I'm grateful shit. Whatever, dude. Whatever.
Research finished.
You know we couldn't have done it without each other, so chill.
Chill.
I'm gonna be going here. And I'm going to be throwing rocks at these fucking towers. Because rocks are annoying. That's slow. Harvest, harvest, harvest. Get this base over with. Surround the towers. You know, same spiel. And then just aim. Aim and kill. GG. And then... get the iron plating level 5. That's right. Take out these towers, because why not?
get that extra 20 gold. And I'm wondering if anyone's in here. No one's in there. Good. His main is done. I mean, it just doesn't exist anymore. Let's see how much. Oh my god, he got fed so much. It's crazy. Oh, I intercept. Look at that. I intercept this guy. That's nice. That's always nice. And these druids of the town have a really nice spell that decreases the armor by 3. That's always nice. Yeah, very big battle here. The decreased armor, the magic attack, the siege attack, the rock throwing, all of these things are just no match. Well, they are a match. It's just that yellow is no match for that. And purple. And light blue and yellow. Or orange. Same shit. Same shit. Thankfully, dark green destroyed the trees right there so that I could get a better position on everyone there. So that was a good call. Another big battle happened here. Oh, it looks like yellow and purple left. Yeah, they did. We're taking his feed, so that was good. Cap for book. But he captures it anyway, so I don't care. I don't care. He has so many siege tanks, it's ridiculous.
What book is it? It is
Swift Pace. Movement speed of all units. That's good. That's a good book. That's a real good book. His upgrades are on point. .48 to .120. Holy crap. Dude, siege units are so overpowered when they have that high upgrade. Mine's only 53 to 65. That's solid, I guess. They get their max damage upgraded. Finnegan is going to see this movement right there. Or Orange is going to see that movement.
We're under attack. Our allied town is being attacked. We're under attack.
I'm going somewhere, but I just don't know where I'm going. I guess I'm gonna get this one, possibly, or not. There's nothing there, never mind. I just try to save my units. Because obviously he's tryharding it right now. And he's already got a lot of armor, so I don't want to feed him more. I got some armor too, though. Oh, and then I find out I walk right into this Joker. Talion. Exiled Archmage of Talon. Or Selen. Whatever. Same shit. So I just keep throwing rocks at him until he dies. Then he dies. So that's good. And then I get stuck here. It's shitty. Dragon just flies away. I have to microwave my hero. As you can see, this is the downfall of orange and light blue. It's too late. Too late, mate. I don't understand why it's not showing you the box with the information. It's not even showing me the health bars anymore. What the fuck? What's wrong with this? Pressing Alt. It's not doing shit. It shows me the health bar, but it... God, I just can't see anything anymore. I see that he's coming. And so I position my Ents properly.
We're under attack.
It's good to have scouts. Is what I'm saying. Immediately one dies from their side. There's immediate casualty there. As you can see, Dark Green has to reinforce his army, because he lost a lot. They're OP, he says. Oh yeah, I get excited, so I like put up my ultimate, and then I use like one of my skills to freeze him. So this JJ just fed me so much. I'm gonna just get my swords level 5 and ranged weapons level 4. Gonna go for that DPS, you know. The DPS is always good. Dark Green gonna go for this free burn, why not? I mean, no, it's not even a burn, wow. He's just gonna go for this free 50 gold, 60, 70, 80 gold, yeah. 10 gold per tower, as you have made noticed. 15 armor. He has that Selen book upgrade where they got that armor on point. So that's good.
Forces are under attack.
See, I said that I was recording right there, and I was. I thought I was.
But my camera / microphone is retarded,
so. Yeah. It didn't actually work. I need to get a new microphone. A headset, at least. With the microphone for it.
Our forces are under attack.
This is the end of all battles,
really.
He's got no chance, so
GG.
What was that? Oh my god, he's building a guard tower. I haven't seen this one before.
Our allied town is being attacked. Search complete.
What the hell am I doing? Oh, okay, finally. Come on. Move your ass. I wanted to charge in with the Ents first, but I was like, fuck it, it's almost the end. Who cares? Who cares? Surprisingly, the towers are taking a lot of damage from those magic attacks. That's so funny.
GG, knight.
And there's the GG. So finally, I have posted a game that I've won. Well, actually, this is the second game I won. The first one was the three-part video, when I couldn't have posted, the hour or more than an hour long video. So I come in as third place. See the units. I've killed a considerable amount of units there. The green killed more. But damn. So yeah, like in the beginning, we both went solo, and then we kind of found each other, you know, just killing everyone. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this game. Comment, subscribe, like this video. If it recorded, that is. Have a good one. And this has been Paul and 71 signing out.